This poor lady has very severe bow-legged deformity. In medical terms, we call this a varus knee or bow-leggedness. Typically, over time, you can get degenerative arthritis that's worse on the inner part of the knees. Everything on the outside part of the knees gets stretched. Ultimately, when it's end stage like this, the treatment would be a knee replacement. And what's tricky about this is you try to straighten out the alignment of the knee. This looks painful.